Oh, that's different.
Mall. I said Strongsville. I ain't say the mall. Strongsville, that was cool. All the way through. But be careful.
As in, don't do that?
Like, I don't want you to cut yourself.
Keep going?
Do both, yes.
You wanna put a cutting board in there, or you?
That's fine. It's granite. Nigga, you know how much that costs?
Oh, so you said I just cut on it?
No face, no case.
I broke down. I don't think I cut it.
You didn't. Did I look like? Didn't look like?
You want me to cut it?
Like Chanel C's. No, he looked like Chanel C's.
You want me to cut that? You said it broke, didn't you?
Okay, you can send it to the crib. Keep taking one.
TikTok made me do it. TikTok made me do it. TikTok made me do it.
Okay, guys, I'm finishing up my Chanel C to put in my makeup room. I have this much to go. Here, because my nails are so long. This literally was the easiest project I ever did. It took about 13 bags of the '80 count faux beads from Dollar Tree, two of the circle foams, and cut them into C's and then you glue them together. And literally it took like a million and one glue sticks. Probably about 20 or more glue sticks. I have a small glue gun and a large glue gun. For this one, for some reason, I decided to use the small one. I probably should have used the bigger one. It probably would have got me further. But I didn't. The bees just dropping everywhere. My nails are long now. They're never really this long, but I decided to do something different. So you want to make sure these bees are a little set before you move it around because they will slide. here today. I'm gonna set it up. And of course, I can't get all the way today. I'm clumsy Kathy today. So I emptied out 2 packs of pearls in here in this little container to see. If a song has what it takes, it's gonna make it. Yeah. Easy project. Something I saw on TikTok that I wanted to recreate for myself, for my makeup room. I'm gonna redo my makeup room. Probably in like April or May. Once the blue starts to dry, you want to get the little strings off. As you can see, it's not working real good with nails and gloves. I'm just using my bottom hand to hold the ones that's already on there in place so they can set until the glue dries, because you know how glue takes a couple of seconds to dry. If you're here, like, comment, subscribe. I'm very new to this. I will not tell you that I'm a craft expert, not yet anyway. I will be soon. I have a good eye for certain things, not everything. If you have any questions, I will answer them to the best of my ability. But you can follow me on @creatively_QT on IG. Email me at creativelyqt@gmail. That's about it. I don't have any other shops or anything yet. Like I said, I'm just a beginner to this. I do want to get into it heavily, but I'm going to start slow. And keep practicing and get better. Constructive criticism. Any pointers is greatly appreciated for those experts out there. I'm missing a beat right there. Yeah. the bottom of it, just holding the beads in place, because if the glue isn't set, they will start to slide. So I just put my palm there as a support to make sure that they are staying. And literally, when I switch the glue, I'm going to find like 15 beads. But it only like it took two packs. It only took probably took one pack to finish this. Like I said, they're 82 a pack. So like one pack would be enough to finish it. I just poured two just in case. So yeah, I probably dropped half a pack. But I'm loving it. I know on YouTube and on TikTok, some people use the bigger ones. I wanted to use these smaller ones. So it took 13 plus packs. I think I said that already, but it was maybe 13 or 15 packs, if not more. Are these 80 ones? I don't remember the exact number. And I'm going to put on my lap to finish this little front edge. So it's all just set.
Are you going to the gym?
Yeah. I'm out of camera, you know, camera guys, I'm sorry. I'm putting on my lap to finish it up. Ownership to any music that you hear on my page. I am a SiriusXM subscriber. So this is playing in the background. That's it, guys. It is complete. And I just have my hand on them, so I'm gonna play it. I'm going to attempt to pick up these items that fell. If I can find them all. Because this is a hot glue stick, once it all dries, so in about 2 days, I'll come back and I'll just look through the whole thing to make sure none fell off. Because sometimes it will get cold and some of the beads may not have been tight on there, so that will come off. But I'll just go back and look through and see, like right here, one fell off. and there, obviously. Final product, guys. Chanel C is complete. It will go in my makeup room. If you guys want one, inbox me. Very inexpensive. If you guys need any more instructions on how to make, you let me know. I'll answer all the questions as I get them. You know, like I said, I'm new to this, so I don't check my inbox often, but when I do upload a new video, I do check to see if anybody has commented or liked or subscribed or anything. So you guys hit me up.